Well, we got a triple threat for the AWA World Championship.
Remember, yeah, no rules in this one, guys.
Jesus.
Beautiful standing switch into the... What a spear! To the outside he goes. Trying to create some separation here, Cole. Kevin Owens has him set up. Fall away, package power bomb. Lightning fast reflexes. Where things can get ugly in an instant. Absolutely planted.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
Back between the ropes. Up on their shoulders.
What a... Of course he made you if you're going to do a miserable move.
On when preparing for this career-altering match, you gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given. In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you. You can set the rule book ablaze. Look at this athleticism. There goes KO with the mind games. Ouch.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Into the neck breaker.
I like the way you describe this.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Saw what he had in mind. I don't know why you went for that. An impressive. Obviously, you're going to get reversed.
Like nobody's budging, Cole.
And it's not like it's going to help him. He doesn't have any reversals. It does mean something. It's still not going to help you. You didn't have a finisher.
So? Is taking control. He's hitting on all cylinders right now. Oh, man. Right on the back of the neck.
Congratulations. You think I'm coming back in there? I'm not coming back in there.
The drama. This is electric.
You can shut him up if you want to. It only affects him when I come back. If I come back in there and get hit with something.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Now the move's over now. All he's going to do is sit him back up.
Evading possible disaster there. And again, yet another counter.
You can sit him up if you want to. It's not going to help you, though. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? You think that's a good idea?
Here it comes. He's got him.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
This could be the chip. I guess he's teaming at the three count.
See, that's why it's not a good idea.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
No, it wasn't. Okay, that really is not a good idea because you still don't have a reversal.
And he's heading back in.
You're going to get hit with it now, though. You sure? I mean, I got kick up, so even if you do get hit with it, which you probably will. Oopsie, look, you ain't got no reversals.
Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
Sure you don't. What are you gonna do now? You gonna hit him with it? Of course I got him.
What's gonna happen now? DDT.
I'm not getting in there.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
You know, I wasn't going to get in there until I picked him up.
Great agility there. Looking for Old Faithful.
Oh, thanks. I was waiting for that.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Back in the ring now.
Nope. Stay in the corner, Kevin. Stay in the corner. That's okay. I'll roll out too. You think I'm staying in there to get hit with a finish? Hell no. You can hit him if you want to. I'll be over here. Yeah, waste the finisher on the outside. That's a good idea. How though? But how? Because I'm right here. So how would it have been over? How would it have been over if I was right there? Oh, thank God he grabbed you. Oh hell. Oh, thanks for going for the sig first. Give me time to get up. Should have just gone for the finish right off the bat, because then I wouldn't have had time to get up. I'm up. Thanks, bud. Thanks for not giving yourself resiliency on purpose, because you thought you died.